Here I am with my paramedics. They are expert in saving life. These children belong to Tamil Nadu and they have served near about 10 years in this GBP MRI. You can see how much dedicated they are, how much passionate they are to serve victims of the circumstances. People who have met accident, people who have tried to commit suicide, people who have drowned, a snake bite, burns, injuries of different types, cardiac arrest, and so many multiple problems.
Delivery
also very important. So these children have done so much of service to the mankind, and today I feel so much proud, privileged to be among my children, my daughters and my son from Tamil Nadu. And so I've asked some very good questions for my daughters and sons, and they replied very effectively. What is the important thing in your life? Your good health. And then another friend told, peace of mind and happiness. Because that is the foundation of living life. If you are physically very fit and mentally very positive, then you can be really doing a great job. And you are not selfish, you are not greedy, you are not foolish. Then you can be more generous, more kind and compassionate. Because the medical profession is not for earning a lot of money. Of course, money comes. But you have to be more passionate. You should love people. I gave an example. A river does not drink its own water. A tree which has a lot of fruits, it is not eating its own fruits. But these are philanthropic things which live for others. Okay, the garden is not enjoying its own beauty. The Marina Beach is not having its own beauty, but it is for us. When we go to Marina Beach, the waves and tides comes, and we enjoy every moment. The beautiful breeze and everything fine, some birds, a lot of friends from different parts of the countries, they are also going to Marina Beach and enjoying. So what I am inspiring my children, be very kind, very generous. And the fundamental lessons you have to learn from our Honorable Chairman, Manavratna, the pride of the humanity, Dr. G.V. Krishna Reddy, a philanthropist, a kind and generous person, the highly enlightened and educated the incarnation of Buddha, how much he loves people. That's why GBK MRI is in existence. A big bulk of his money is going to save lives. That's why we are paid. But he is not worried more for money. But he is more worried how many lives we are saving. And that work you are doing, my children. Because you see, GBK MRI has different departments. They are doing different roles. But you are our battlefield soldiers and commanders. In your hands lies the success and failure of our GBK MRI. If you are saving lives and you are doing with heart, you are empathic. You are empathetic with the patients. You are not just working for money, but you are working as if some of the member of your own family has become victim. So that much of care, that much of fondle, that much affection you are putting and trying to save their lives. That kind of person you are. And once you are so kind and generous, you are going to save so many families, because the people who are victims may not be children always. They may be adult earning members of the family. So you are saving one family. And then their blessings come to you. That's why, children, you are healthy and you are happy. That's the very important thing you told. So what I am teaching you, you have to take care of your health. And health is very, very precious thing. To maintain a sound physical health, you have to do some exercise regularly. Whatever Honorable Chairman said does, he plays tennis every day, he goes for walking, he does swimming, he does so many things, because as long as you are breathing, you can live happily on earth. But if you are not taking care of health, all the systems of your body slowly degenerate. You know the vehicles, 108, toll-free number, that vehicle ambulance, that needs regular maintenance. You are taking to a garage, and there the mechanical engineer and all the fitters, all they do servicing. Every limbs and every parts of the vehicle is maintained well. But you have to be your own mechanic, my friends. You have so many systems in your body. The skeletal system, the muscular system, the cardiovascular system, the reproductive system, the digestive systems, the endocrine and so on and so forth. Everything has to be well maintained. Respiratory system. Lungs have to be very clean. Heart has to function well. So you have to balance eating less, working physically, and then mentally you have to always think, my goal of life is to be happy and peaceful. And then you have to follow the path of truth, justice, peace, love, non-violence, kindness, compassion, honesty, integrity, humility. Then only peace will come. Peace has a price. You have to become a saint, and then you are great. You are Fakir Yogi Virendra Yogi. What is my name in video? Fakir Yogi Virendra Yogi. A man without anything but only love and affection for our children. Not only children of India, dear friends, children of the whole world. Because yogi means the whole earth is my family. The whole earth is my family. Vasudeva Kutumbakam. And every soul is similar to me. I have a feeling for you, children. Feelings. As you feel, so I feel for you. That is empathy, I told you. In medical profession, you have to be empathetic to your patients. Sympathy is a small. Pity is very, very small. But empathy is treating the patients as if you are in this trouble, in these circumstances. Understand, children? So this is the theme of my lecture to you. And I really thank you very much for being my student today, and I am your teacher and friend today. You go to the GBK Vidyanilaya, and there you find a big portrait and posters of our beloved chairman, sir. He has given his life experience. And what he has done, I am telling you today now. If you want to be successful, you must have a definite goal. Go! Your goal is to save lives. And when you have a goal to save lives, you cannot alone save the lives. You have to work in a team. You have to make alliance partner with a pilot and two attendants. He has told all this. Alone you cannot succeed. You need partner to become successful. Clear?
Yes.
Even you want to have a baby, you can't produce baby alone. You have to get married, and then male and female will have reproductive system utilization, and then reproduction will come. Very practical example. He's expert in that, right, sir? We are all expert in that, no doubt about it. So this is very glaring example you should listen and understand. In life also, this is a law of the nature. It is not your effort and my effort. If you want to be successful, you have to work in a team. And team should be harmonious. Like in a family, if wife and husband is quarreling every time, then both are going to commit suicide, and then toll free number 108 will take a balance and then the ambulance and take to the hospital. Peace and happiness is important. So when you are working a team, you should have a cordial relationship. The pilot should listen to you, and you should listen to the pilot, and your attendant should also listen to you. A harmonious team, a very cordial team. That is coming in team dynamics. Once a team is made, all the members of the team should work coherently. Their goal is to save lives. There should not be conflict. There should not be any clash. So you have to have keen sense of sympathy to your juniors, because you are the boss there in the ambulance, right?
Yes.
You are the big boss, no, madam?
Yes.
She is the big boss, you know. So she has to love the children. Which pilot and all you have to treat like their children. Then they will listen to you. Affectionate. Communication skill also you have to learn. Be kind to them. Be courteous to them. Be sympathetic to them. And you should know much more than they know. That is called mastery of task. You should be the master of your knowledge. You should know everything. Like from CPR to injecting and to oxygenating and whatever medical terms are there, you should be profoundly expert in that. Because always you cannot be calling the, you know, the center for physicians who is guiding you. Right?
Yes.
Center for physician experts are sitting there. You will consult them, but you should learn yourself everything. So dear friends, I don't like to make the video big, but the bottom line is there. I have come here to make you physically very strong, mentally very sound, peaceful, happy, serene, calm, a wonderful person. That is the theme of life. She told we should have a good health, and he said we should have peace of mind and happiness in life. So I wish you best of luck, and I will continue the lecture further. Thank you, viewers.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.